In a horrifying case of dishonor killing in Maharashtra's Aurangabad, a teenager beheaded his 19-year-old sister on Sunday. Police said that the boy was helped by his mother, who grabbed her daughter by her leg as her son committed the crime. Giving details of the gruesome crime, police said that after killing his sister, the boy took the severed head to the courtyard and waved it in the air before running away with his mother. The boy has now been detained and his mother has been arrested, police said. The victim, Kirti Thore, eloped in June with a man she was dating. This angered both her brother and mother, according to the police. On Sunday, the two accused visited the woman at her home, pretending they wanted to talk to her. The woman was attacked while she was preparing tea for them.